13130, candidate number 8138, candidate name Nadia Corsa. I'm playing the character of Layla, who's the girlfriend of the boy. She wears a patterned top. And another character, news reporter, who's wearing the red blazer and glasses.
I'm Ron Karen. My candidate number is 8137. I'm Jim Brooks. I play the wife and mother. I'm wearing pajamas instead of dress.
My name is Zara Chowdhury, candidate number 8093. I am a male. My name is Benjamin Brooks. I am a son slash boyfriend, and I am wearing stereotypical male clothing.
My name is Pam Bacha, and my candidate number is 8069. And I am ex-wife, and I am called Vanessa, and I'm wearing normal everyday clothes.
My name is Sunil Malik, candidate number 8159. I'm playing the father, his name is Peter Brooks, and I'm wearing a cardigan and chinos.
Hello, my name is Paul Dundrell, candidate number 8099. I'm playing the brother, who's called John, and I'm wearing a white shirt and black trousers.
What is she doing in my house?
matter?
What's the matter? She never listens, that's what's the matter. Can't she see that I'm standing right before her? She just ignores me. She knows I love her with everything I have. So why can't she see that?
I have to talk to her.
Talk to you? She doesn't listen. Can't she see that I'm hurt? She doesn't give a damn, does she?
So what are you saying to my son?
Just having a simple conversation with my nephew.
Why are you trying to start between me and my own child? Just listen!
Come on!
What's going on?
I'm so sorry.
Jenny.
Please,
leave me alone. Listen, you calm
down. I said to stay away from me.
Yeah, I don't know, she's just making strange arguments for no reason.
Strange
arguments for no reason.
Yeah, I don't know. This, she's acting really strange these days.
Oh, I don't believe you.
You don't believe me?
No, I don't believe you.
Okay, I'll show you.
Peter, please just stop it! Peter, stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
Oh, what am I supposed to stop? John, you don't understand. He abuses me. What do you mean he abuses me?
He hits me and calls me names all the time.
I don't believe you.
You don't believe me? Then just what?
Don't shut up. This is just ridiculous! My best friend and my sister just keep doing this every day!
Well, why aren't you doing anything?
I'm trying to do something about it. I'm trying to protect my sister.
Oh, really? Oh, it really looks like it, doesn't it?
I can't do anything about it, though. She always used to embarrass me.
That's what I thought. So, why did she run off? Or why in such a hurry? Let's find out.
Layla? Layla. Baby, you're so clever. I knew you would thought yourself.
What? You've seen some of the story. So who really killed him? Who really killed Peter Brooks? Was it really the mother? Was it really? Let's find out. Time to see the wheel.
I killed him. I looked to him as a friend. someone I cared about. In fact, he was a best friend. But that all changed! He ruined everything. He made me go against my own family. My own sister. I hated him for it. And that's why I killed him.
My mom killed him. You don't remember her? That stupid bitch you all thought was stupid? Well, every day behind their backs, he was beating her and beating her and you did nothing! Because if he didn't die, she would have. That's why my mom killed him.
Layla killed him. I don't blame her. A beautiful little girl. Just watch.
Yeah, so Layla, tell me about your family.
My mom's really nice.
Oh yeah, I know.
Excuse me?
Oh, nothing.
Thank you. killed her husband, Peter Brook, by repeatedly...
I didn't do it!
Peter Brooks.